So in order to transform from wide format to long format, I will open up a fresh SPSS session. I will click on new and then say new syntax. I will use this syntax to open up the dataset wide. I will highlight this and click on the green triangle and submit it. This opens up the dataset. Then I will go back to my syntax. Then I will enter the syntax that was just generated, and while I know that this works, actually clicking and pointing and clicking like this gives me something that's a little bit too complicated. So I can submit this and get the dataset in the long format, but I can actually fix it up a little bit. And the way I will fix it up is to do this. I will call this variable age. I will call this variable height. I will remove this part and then I will keep the rest. So I keep the ID variable and I simply make this. So this should work. Now I highlight everything and I click on the green triangle and this generates a new data set. The new data set looks like this. So this is exactly the data set in the long format. This is exactly what we wanted. So here's a summary of all the pointing and clicking you need to do. And now I will show you how to go the other way. So now I will take the long format data set and transform it into wide. The long format dataset looks like this. You can see that I need to use data, restructure data again, and then choose restructure cases into selected into variable. So I click on data, I click on restructure, and I choose restructure selected cases into variables. I click on next.